Yo, what's good, YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you guys the best coaches in NBA 2K21 My Team and who you guys are going to want to pick up for your coach and why. So, this year shooting's extremely hard, so I'm going to recommend a shooting coach to help you guys out with shooting, obviously. And the shooting one that I like going with also gives you speed. But, let's see. Obviously, the best one right now is going to be this Mike D'Antoni. He always is he's always the go-to coach. But I'm pretty sure they are extremely expensive right now. He's like 60K. Obviously, wait a bit to buy them, but he forces tempo with quick shots from the key or three man. It's going to give you a speed boost, and it should give you 3-point boost. It's a really, really good one, these 7 seconds. Obviously, you can go with the Ruby tier of the 7 seconds or the Sapphire 2. These aren't going to give you as good of boost. I believe this Grit and Grind one also actually does give you 3, but I don't know if it gives you the steal. But yeah, this one's a good one too. The emphasis on slowing the game down, play tough and punishing inside play. But it also... You always want to just read what the ones do. I would recommend going with a 7 seconds or a balanced coach. I would not recommend going with the defense coach since scoring is hard this year. You're going to want that boost to be on offense, man. Like, I have, let me show you guys what the defense coaches do because I actually have a diamond. I have the diamond Mike Budenholzer, and he... gives you, let's see, when you have the excellent fit, he gives you perimeter defense, defensive consistency, lateral quickness, help with defense IQ, strength, and block. I feel like you can get a lot better if you go, like, let me show you guys a balanced one, like what their actual boost is. Obviously, this guy's only a +1, but a higher balanced coach. You're going to begin perimeter defense, mid-range, close, ball handling, 3-point shot, and driving layup. Those are some really good ones to get boosted for sure when you get the excellent fit with them. 100% recommend going balanced or with the 7 seconds one. I guess these perimeter centric ones are pretty good too. They give you the 3-point boost and ball handling also, and driving dunk. Those ones are good. But yeah, I recommend going with one of the offense ones. I do not go with a defense coach this year. It just is not the move. Some of the key ones maybe to look at to grab, let me show you guys. Alright, and then one of the main ones I would recommend getting is the Steve Kerr. He's going to boost your 3-pointer by 3 for every player. This Frank Vogel also would not be a bad one, but it's going to give you poor rebounding. I don't know if you like that, but it's also going to create mismatches for you in favor of stretch bigs and more outside shots. That kind of is really good with the meta this year, to try and get matchups screwed up. This Frank Vogel could be a great one to try and pick up. Let's see. But yeah, him and Steve Kerr would be the Ruby ones if you have enough MT to get one of them. Let's see what we can get for Sapphire. These ones are only +2. There really isn't. Maybe get this Terry Stotts for the perimeter centric. But obviously the main one that you're going to want to save up for, the one that I'm saving up for, is going to be this Mike D'Antoni, man. Because I'm pretty sure you get the speed and you get the ball handling and you get the 3-point shot. It's going to help you out a ton, and +4 to those. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have any questions on coaches or anything like that, let me know down in the comments. I'll try and answer you guys' questions. I know it's a pretty simple video, but let's explain to you guys real quick, because a lot of people don't use coaches, but you're literally missing out on a +4 3-pointer and a +4 ball handling to speed to a ton of your players, and it's really important thing, especially if you're trying to win and stuff in Unlimited. It's just a huge help. And with the shooting this year, a +4 3-pointer is going to help you a ton. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Peace.